play this knight, and that's gonna pretty much give him a free Sparky. Yes, sir. So yeah, there's no way they wouldn't go for a Sparky there. So we go for a Mortar in the anti-Sparky position. If you guys play a Mortar deck, you should know this. This is the anti-Sparky Mortar position. It can basically give you 2 free hits on the tower, and it kills the Sparky as well. So, you know, best Mortar position against Sparky.